Thanks. Need money? Here you go.
That'll do.
Grab that lockpick. Hold on to this.
That'll do.
Officer DeWitt.
The name's Booker.
I'll be certain to attend to that distinction, Booker. This moment when we're not being shot at. If you're interested, I spotted some supplies over there. Here's some cash. Here.
That'll do. I don't think I understand how you do what you do. It's tears.
I always thought of them as doors. When I was younger, I didn't just open the ones I found. I remember making them.
Making them?
I could go wherever I wanted. I always wanted to come back.
To what?
I don't know. My family?
Huh. How do you do that? Whatever it is.
You know how I said I had plenty of time to read? Well, I tried to figure it out. I read literature on physics and other such things.
Yeah? And what did that teach you?
That there's a world of difference between what we see and what is. Shock jockey doors. Maybe we should take a look. Want to hold on to this?
Open it.
Done.
got one!
All right.
Thank you.
Fitzroy. I won't steal up on you while you slumber like these Vox boys here with their pig stickers. That's one scalp to me. That's two. Now when you hear this, I want you to square your fares and come die in the side of the poets. You'll need a white man's weapon. Give this a try.
And there's naught you can do to stop me.
Oh, sweet child. That's where you're going.
Thank you. no sting.
My aim is true, as my eye is the prophet's. Rejoice, for death has no sting.
Go ahead.
There!
My aim is true, as my eye is the prophet's.
Elizabeth?
It's done. When you were unconscious on the beach, you kept repeating a woman's name. Anna.
I don't want to talk about that.
I'm sorry. I shouldn't have pried. Where are you from, Mr. DeWitt?
New York.
What did you do there?
Business much like this. Something that really caters writing on a resume.
It was a fine thing you came along when you did.
How do you think I ended up here? I gambled, and now I owe money to men you don't want to be in debt to. I come here to pay it back. Me busting you out, what do you think that was? Charity?
Who sent you?
Somebody who was willing to take my marker in exchange for you.
Fire! Eyes from the hand. Devil's kiss burns the wicked, and in a
more money. Take it.
That'll do.
Like they call you the false shepherd.
And you the lamb.
Let's not call each other that.
Suits me.
How do you figure they'd know you'd be coming?
Either they've got a prophet on their side.
Har har.
Or them that hired me also wrote the signs.
Why?
Got me. What the doctor ordered.
Things like geography.
I owed money, and there's a fellow who, he offered to wipe away my debt in exchange for you. Come on. Come on. Everything's gonna be okay. Will you just turn around and talk to me, and we can...